Me? Okay. I'll be back. I'll be back.
Come on. I want you to tell me everything.
We just make up political opinions. Yeah, sometimes we even cycle together.
Hey, don't you love spinning? Maybe you two should do a class together.
Oh, thank God you're handsome. She's not talking about spinning, babe.
No, more like all 50 girls in my dorm room getting their periods at the same time.
Well, I am so happy for you because I hated high school. It was 24/7 drama.
Been there, but it's so much better now. No, not everything I say and do has to go through a testosterone filter. I know it's only been 2 years, but I feel like I finally found my people.
Oh, hey, do you remember this?
Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh my gosh. Wait, do you know who would love this?
Oh no. No, we are not waking up the baby. The sitter is picking him up for the party and he needs to be well rested.
Wait, party? Is that code for y'all are getting freaky?
Did you not tell her we're having a party tonight?
You know, I forgot something.
Well, you know what else you forgot? To send in my paperwork for next semester. Can you check on it?
Yeah, no problem.
Stella Elliott is teaching a workshop and I have to get in.
By the way, we invited some of your friends tonight. Jasmine was the only one that RSVP'd and she can't make it. But Ruby and Jamal's folks are coming, so maybe they can join.
Maybe. I doubt it. I mean, we're not close anymore.
But you will be. That's what old friends do. They pick up right where they left off.
And Caesar, was he invited?